What's up, guys? I am the Gamer Mutt, and we are currently loading up the game Closers. Now, this is a game which was brought out in Japan, I think, and it has been it's been recently translated and everything, so we can actually play it over here in America, because you know we all don't speak Japanese. There is no audio right now. Because it's still in the loading phase. And we're going to see. Presentation so far? I'm giving it an A. Code name. Enter your name. This name cannot be changed once decided. Well, you already know. I always enter my. Wait, up to 12 characters. No, that's definitely more. I can't use that. All right. Fine. Hopefully, let me see. It should be just under 12. Yes. Those ID and code names cannot contain special characters. Oh. So you can't use the space, you can't use, okay, Well, it seems like we've already hit a wall. I would put in the gamer life, but, alright, and I feel like this game right here is something that I'm going to be playing regularly, and also Dark and Light, just like how we did Ark until it had a full release. Now, it may not have seemed like the Ark series lasted for a long time, because it was about 12 videos, but that was a span of a couple days that we did. I did a recording 3 times, I think, within like different weeks, and we always came back to the same spot where we logged off. Once on the Penguin Island, once on the base, and once when I had to just edit out some stuff. And you probably wouldn't have realized that we had started a new recording or anything. But you can also see that there's other videos of Ark on Beast Channel, which is a lot longer. Which I think he has 2 full streams of us going on 2 different days. Okay, count name. What did I have? I just put in Tsuchigato. And like, oh. Hey, just let everybody know, Tsuchigato is not my real last name. It's a play on words for things that I like. I like the earth and I like cats, so Tsuchigato, so, you know. Alright. Guess I gotta go with the actual one. Yeah, it's dirt. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Name preferred. All right, and I want to connect. Oh, this is how the game is. Okay, this is nice. This has a nice presentation and everything. Alright, Seiha can perform various melee combo attacks and deal burst damage with his powerful and heavy gunblade. His mother is the legendary Alpha Queen, heroine of the Dimensional War. Although he has agreed to join the Black Lambs, he is not particularly motivated to carry out his mission. Data not ready. Okay, so this is trainee and their moves. This is novice. Okay, let's check out the other characters. Sylvie Lee. Sylvie is a ranged damage dealer and is known for powerful attacks and irritant attacks. She grew up in an orphanage after her parents were killed by dimensional monsters. Despite only moderate phase power, she graduated at the top of her class by working hard and is now the leader of Black Lambs. Oh. Yuri is a fast mid-range agent who can close the distance to targets in a split second, slash enemies and deal additional attacks with her handgun and melee weapon. She discovered her phase power only recently and is still largely untrained, but she uses Yuri's standard tactics and equipment. She wants to be a regular agent more than anyone of the Black Lambs. Also, what you should know is that they were actually planning on bringing this to, like, the U.S., within last year, but it kind of got pushed back, so now it's right here in 2018, and we're here. So, yeah.
얘들아, 무리하지 마라. 건강이 제일이야.
Jay is a balanced melee combat who moves quickly and deals impressive damage with various martial art moves. He retired from the army after being seriously injured in the Dimensional War. But he has returned to join the Black Lambs team. Although his skills are a bit rusty, his combination of battle experience, unique phase, power control, and body mind enhancements.
뒤처지지 않게 잘 따라오세요.
Mistletoe is a mid-range interceptor agent who can harass enemies with his powerful spear. He demonstrated phase force potential from the moment he was born. For reasons known perhaps on his hand, he suffered from the European branch, his birthplace to the Black Lamb team and new CEO. Huh.
Levia예요.
Levia, a peaceful dimension monster with phase force compared to a human. She got involved in an accident and was then assigned to Wolf Dog's team as a temporary member. She doesn't like fighting, but she follows orders, believing that she must follow the humans. Huh. Considering I'm usually really well with swords, I'm thinking of either doing one with her. Oh no, wait. No, she has a sword and a pistol. Okay. I think I'll stick with this for now since this is my first thing. And I'm no trainee, even though I never played this game a day in my life. But let's just try this out. What seems to have like the best moves? Oh yeah, this is. That's definitely cool. And then you got this one. I think I'm gonna go with novice for now. Give your closer a code name. Oh, so I could have just named myself Suchigato because that would have been my like overall username, but my character name would have been different. Oh, well. Well, can't go back now. Yes. Oops, it's a tutorial. Let's learn about the best battle before you enter a real battlefield. All right, what are the controls? Difficulty, individual, rank record, unclear sector, timer, and unclear sector, active missions, no active missions. I really like this music. This is like really good music. You have already started to impress me. Like, that's one of the best ways to catch people's attention is by having a really good soundtrack.
현재 이 지역에는 제3종 차원재난경보가 발령 중입니다. 시민 여러분들께서는 즉시 가까운 대피소로 대피해 주시기 바랍니다. 반복합니다. 현재 이 지역에는 제3종 차원재난경보가 발령 중입니다. 시민 여러분들께서는 즉시 가까운 대피소로 대피해 주시기 바랍니다.
송은이 경정님, 이 상황에서 하품이 나오십니까?
나올만도 하지. 한참 낮잠 자는데 불려 나왔으니.
긴장 좀 하세요. 곧 차원종이 출현할 거란 말입니다.
어차피 2급 피라미드이겠지. 여긴 평화의 도시 강남이니까. 근데 쟤들은 뭐야? 왜 대피도 안 하고 저러고 있어?
아, 이번에 새로 배치된 클로저 요원들이라고 합니다.
에? 그냥 애들 같은데? 요즘은 저런 애들도 작전에 투입해?
일부러 어린 위상 능력자들을 모았다고 합니다. 유니온의 새로운 프로젝트라고 하던데요.
그래. 유니온의 비밀병기라 그 말이지. 그럼 쟤들한테 다 맡기고 우린 철수하자. 나 아직 졸린데.
경정님, 지금 작전 중입니다.
위상평공률 급상승! 차원종 반응입니다!
오케이. 자자, 빨리빨리 처리하고 철수들 하자. 뭐야? 왜 안 나와?
대장님! 뭔가 이상합니다!
응? 뭐가 이상한데?
위상 변곡률의 상승폭이 기준치를 훨씬 초과했습니다! 일반적인 2급 차원종 레벨이 아니에요!
뭐? 그게 뭔 소리야? 장비가 고장난 거 아니야?
차원종 출현! 써너머타입 확인! 맙소사, 저건 C급입니다! 어째서 강남의 C급 차원종이?
이유 같은 건 나중에 알아보자고. 전대원, 사격 개시!
일반 공격은 안 먹힙니다. 철수해야 해요.
위상 관통탄 가져와. 그거라면 어떻게든 될 거야.
그거 한 발에 천만 원이 넘는다고요. 지원 끊긴 지 오래입니다.
치, 하여간 그놈의 예산 타령.
여보세요? 제 말 들리시나요?
네, 잘 들립니다.
아, 그런데 휴대폰 할인 구매 같은 거라면 나중에 전화해 주실래요? 지금 좀 바쁘거든요.
그게 아니라 유니온의 관리원 김유정이라고 하는데요.
김유정이고 박유정이고 간에. 아이, 무이자 대출도 안 받는다고! 유니온?
네. C급 이상 차원종의 출현에 따라 현 시간부로 지휘권은 제가 맡도록 하겠습니다. 뒷일은 저희 클로저들에게 맡기고 경찰들은 얼른 퇴각하세요.
오케이. 부탁 좀 할게요. 자, 모두 후퇴! 우린 2차 라인까지 물러난다!
Alright, so I was wrong.
안녕, 세아군.
This is actually a Korean game. And I know this is Korean because it was all Korean. And I took martial arts class with a Korean teacher, and hearing that language brought flashbacks, so yeah, it's Korean. This is actually like, this is not WSD and like K&L or anything.
원래대로라면 자기소개부터 하는 게 먼저겠지만 지금은 상황이
상황이니까
우선 송은이 경정을 도와서 앞에 출연한 차원종들
모두 탈출해줘. Oh, can I not change controls to WSD and like flip them to like E-bind or something else? I want to help eliminate all the aliens in this sector.
알겠어요. 그런데 어떻게 싸우면 되는 거죠?
I wonder, can I use my controller for this? Attack with an attack key, complete basic attack combo.
괜찮아. 시급이라고 해도 강력한 위상력을 가진 사람에게는 그리고 기본적으로 공격과 점프
뭔가
Z키로 공격, X키로 점프를 할 수 있습니다.
to figure that stuff out before you even tell me. Okay, good. Now go ahead and take care of the rest.
Okay.
My parts are safe, so enthusiastic about this. This is exactly how I am.
스킬은 일반 공격보다 훨씬 강력하며 기본 공격을 캔슬하고 즉시 발동할 수도 있습니다. 스킬 레벨이 올라갈수록 공중 발동과 스킬 같은 특수한 기능이 추가되기도 합니다.
결정 위치에 캐릭터가 도착하면 자동으로 사이킹 무브를 시전하여 맵을 이동합니다. 주의하라고 적혀 있어.
저기요.
Wait, do you actually know this stuff or you just read this manual to me?
어?
Of course not. I learned all this stupid shit and hard work.
없잖니? 이건 전부 혹독한 훈련을 통해 내 머릿속에 새겨진 고급 정보들이라고.
위치에 캐릭터가 도착하면 자동으로 사이킹 무브를 시전하여 맵을 이동합니다.
어째서
B급 차원종이 여기 나타난 거지? 조심해. B급은 국소 지역에서 C급 이하의 차원종을 제어할 수 있는 지휘급 개체야. 엄청나게 강력하다고.
time defense and technique. See? Who needs to be on novice?
I키를 누르면 인벤토리 화면을 볼 수 있습니다. 입수한 아이템들을 슬롯에 맞게 장비해 보세요.
How do I equip them? Equip the doll you acquired. What would that be at? Where's the doll? Oh, you can change the character skin also. Take all the juice of hubs. Inventory. Okay, there we go. Attack, so physical power per sec. Oh, these are. Ah, it's a lot better. What is starter credential? Tutorial mission complete. Please move to the hub for a new closure mission. Oh, that's nice. Sylvia is reviewing the operation plan. The Union agent with the swarthy complexion is notorious for his shadiness. Gangnam District. Zone 1. Oh yeah, that's definitely Korea. Okay, I couldn't read that. You guys probably read it if you followed it. I'm too old to be this broke. Aren't we all? You can receive missions from NPCs in a hub. You can receive or complete a mission by clicking on question mark or the exclamation mark. Okay. Okay, what missions do I got? What is a dossier? Don't know. I'll be your direct supervisor from now on. You can call me Miss Kim. Nice to meet you. I am Rin Kazuya. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. Hi. What's going on here? Fuck, Gangnam was supposed to be a safe zone. Complaining already? Actually, we got a code red situation here. No one's complaining. The code reds usually take a long time. I'm meeting some friends at the arcade later. Well, I guess it depends on how good of a job you do. I want you to report to Commander Song. Get an entry permit for Gangnam Station. This is your first official mission as a member of the Black Lambs. It's a simple mission, but please take it seriously. Did you get all that? Yeah, I guess.
활약을 기대하고 있어요.
Oh man, that voice kind of hurts, dude.
반가워.
Hi there. Are you Seiha? Nice to meet you. I'm Commander Song. Most people just call me Commander. Commander, I came to get an access card. Yes, yes, of course. Here you go. Now, go back to Miss Kim. She has a lot of lined up for you. This is just like a game tutorial.
충성! 제가!
반갑습니다.
Are you ready for a mission? You're all cleared. Great job. Even a kid could do this. It's a good thing you're a kid, then. Anyway, I've already got your mission. I'll brief you on your next mission in a second, but first take this. Huh? What is this? What is this? This is an agent uniform. You're only temporary, but you're still an official closure agent. You gotta wear this whenever you're deployed. Here, see if it fits you. Sweet. Pocket. Look, my game console fits right in there. Here. Nice. That's not quite what I had in mind. And say, that pocket is for a gun magazine. Really? Well, damn. I just have to carry the console in my hand. You can put it in your bag. Just like throw away your weapon, okay? Okay, first meeting. Mission complete.
반갑습니다.
Are you ready for the mission? Okay, here's your next mission. Alien presence in Gangnam Station is still high. We're evacuating all the residents, but this area is a major transport hub. The If you don't clear them out completely, there will be a huge traffic disaster all over the city. Our mission is to clear the area before that happens. The alien presence is relatively weak, but still, be careful. Gangnam Station, right? Ah. Gangnam Station, right? Access access for the mission monitor of the hub to enter sector 1, select sector 2, select difficulty 3, start. Mission icons appear if the sector has mission available. Okay. When you clear sectors with high rating, the 1 sector progress goes up. The progress of each sector affects the hub. Plus completion percentage when hitting the percentage for each reward. Press 3 receive reward to get the reward. Starting at level 27, you can enter the mission with doppelgangers every day at even numbered hours, up to 3 times per day. Enter the mission with doppelgangers doesn't cost you any fatigue. Obtain red tokens, craft materials by defeating boss monsters. Clear special ops are divided into levels by difficulty. These special ops are coffee, which you enter regardless of how many times you can enter per day. The Hall of Dragons is strictly solo, but the other sectors allow for solo or squad play. So with this come up, if you guys wish to play with me, this is free on Steam to actually play. So if you wish to play with me, I wouldn't really have a problem with that, because I usually don't have anyone play with me. Well, besides Vista though, but it's only like 3 to 4 guys that I usually play with, and Fan is offline, so we can't really play with her all the time.
Right.
As your preparation agent, I'm here for you. Oh wait, I almost forgot. Union has a special package for new clothes or agents like you. It arrived here before us, like, and I think Commander Song has it. Go to her and pick it up, got
it?
Stop trying so hard, okay? Oops. No, that was accurate. What is this? What is it this time, Seiha? I heard Union sent over a package for me. What's inside? New game? Some in-game currency? Huh? Package? Oh, right. I completely forgot about it. Here, this is your package, but I have some information before you take it. I have paperwork for this, so... What? It's all wet. Commander, is that drool? I might have fallen asleep on this while ago. Enjoy it a little bit. Anyway, it's still readable, even if it's a bit damp, so let me read it for you. Inside this support box, you'll find another support box, and inside that support box, another support box. Every time you gain a certain amount of experience, you'll get to open a support box, and that box has another box inside it. This support is designed to encourage your continuous growth, or so it says. Do you understand? Well, to a degree. You do? I guess you're sharper than I am. Anyway, here, take your package. And I should have said this earlier. Congratulations on becoming a closer, Seiha. I look forward to working with you. Alright, mission complete. Okay, let's do some recon. Let's find a squad. Operations area can I be selected during squad matching. Alright. So you know what? No. Never mind. We're gonna do this solo. That dude with the walk him.
Yeah!